welcome back to Alcremilla. Recently, I picked up a key, so that's progress. Let's go find out what it's for. Ah, we're back here again. Whoa, is that something? This hand goes away? No. That is so creepy. Aha! Here we go. Here's the password that's now appeared. Triangle, hexagon, square, and circle. Thank you, mysterious, creepy person. This password, which was triangle, hexagon, square, circle, into the electronic lock. So now we're going to a triangle has three sides. A hexagon has square has four sides, and a circle has zero sides. There we go, see again this! And we're back where we started. What? What's going on? I don't understand. Ooh, a new area again. Welcome to nowhere. Where it just completely messes you up. That's locked. I'm going to need a key. I'm guessing this is locked as well. We'll start. Whoa. Creepy noises. Later looks like a key. Okay, so I'm gonna have to turn that off somehow. Self-jump. Picked up the mannequin's right hand. Ah! haven't skipped the mannequin puzzle, and that's locked, and I need the key to open it. Okay, so now I need to get back to the mannequin. So somehow that one photo solved both parts of that puzzle, potentially. Now I have to work out which door it is to get back to. The mannequin. Oh god, some mannequin circles. Okay. I need a map. Well, I came in this way. To have got myself horribly lost, so yay! Which means I'm going to leave it here for now. Thanks for watching, and until next time, game over, yeah!